strong. Now you grab me a drink. Tell you what, let me go to you first, and then you can do it to me, okay? Stand still and relax.
Oh!
This is how fire would carry people.
Is it? Mr. Craig, hello, Agent. This is how firemen carry people.
Where's the fire?
Well, he was just showing me how to defend myself.
It didn't look like you learned very much by the time I came.
What's all the fussing and fuzzling and muzzling about?
In my opinion, sir, you are as scurvy a hunk of scum as I ever seen near the water's edge at low tide.
The same. Side view.
I never thought I'd see the woman I am engaged to being carried out of the woods like a fallen deer.
He wasn't carrying me out of the woods. He was carrying me in... No, I don't mean that.
I think we have said all we have to say. I can't abide women who are free, loose, and lallygagging, and I certainly would never marry one.
But ain't it?
Leave me, please. Leave me alone with my shattered dreams. They're all I have left, memories of what didn't happen.
Cream pie.